Let's do it, again. Now, the sacrum is on the table. Sacrum is about to leave the table. Now the right sit bone is supporting the pelvis. Lifting it further. The sit bone leaves the table. The femur supports now. When the body is on the side lying position, the femur, great trochanter, supports. Let go back to the lying on the back position. The femur. From the femur to the sit bone. Sacrum. And it is back.